In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to change the terminal mode in Genesys POS. The cashier sees the terminal window through which he is able to carry out certain important transactions related to customer billing. These terminals function according to the modes they are in. Now, there are three terminal modes: normal POS, POS as delivery slip, POS as collection center. Before we move ahead and look at the modes, let's take a look at the concept of the delivery slip. A flexible and different approach towards the sales management is executed by different retailers, and one of the most important is the delivery slip concept. According to this concept, items that have to be billed are first packed, against which a delivery slip is provided. This slip is used as a reference at the collection center in order to receive the payments and release the products to the customer. This helps the customer to browse through more products effortlessly, hence increasing the comfort of the customer to stroll around the store. Genesys POS gives you the option to change the terminal as and when needed based on the privileges assigned to the role. Let's start with the delivery slip mode. To change the mode in the admin window, click the terminal option. Double-click the terminal. The terminal window opens up. Under the terminal tab, go to the POS mode option and select the POS as delivery slip and click OK. For the changes to be applied, we have to re-login into POS. So we click the exit button in the navigation panel, and we log into POS again. Now in the navigation panel, we would see the delivery slip button. We click the delivery slip button. The delivery slip terminal opens up. We can now start creating delivery slips for the customer from the terminal. To know more about how to create delivery slips, check out our tutorials on creating delivery slips. Now, in the same way, we would open up the collection center. First, we would open the admin. Then we open the terminal. We select POS as collection center in the POS mode and click OK. Now we re-login. In the navigation panel, we see that the button has changed into collection center. We click the collection center button. The collection center terminal opens up and is ready to accept the delivery slips. To know more about how to make payments through the collection center, please look into our tutorials about the collection center. Now we would see how to get back our normal POS terminal. In a similar manner, we change the POS mode of the terminal into normal POS and re-login. This time, we would see the button in the navigation panel turned into POS. We click the button and the normal POS terminal opens up. So that's the end of this tutorial, wherein we have seen how to change the terminals into all the three modes, that is the normal POS, the POS as delivery slip, the POS as collection center. To get the latest tutorials, subscribe to our channel and be updated about Genesys. Thank you.